Okay, that's the last one for today.
Damn.
Kind of awkward, yeah. Right?
What was awkward? Just watch this. Quietly.
All right, welcome back. We are in Mima now. And man, is it beautiful.
Sun's coming up. I'm a one-blade Dawn Chorus.
All right, let's see. Current objective. Report back to Bowery and Torgoth Market in Gormit.
Hey, look what
Wait
I found.
Wait a minute. That's a different quest. What are they all waiting for?
What's
this
that?
Chow line?
It's a distribution center. The government tries to ration out what little resources they have. In practice, it's just first come, first served.
Okay, that's the last one for today.
Damn.
Come on. I'm a soldier. Been busting my gut for this country. That should be going to me, not the likes of you. Huh? Don't look at me like that. Respect your elders, you snot-nosed brat!
Are you okay? What do you think you're doing? She's just a child.
What? Huh? Huh? Who the hell are you?
Rex, this isn't our business. Leave it.
Being an adult isn't just about barking orders. Sometimes you need to help someone weaker.
Shut your face!
Yeah, more driver fights.
You don't know what the hell you're talking about!
We're getting wrapped up in everyone's business. Screw it, we're saving the world.
If only I was 500 years
old. Let's go, you five driver.
Alright, girls. Oh,
none of that.
Cheers for that.
Ah, a miss.
You're done for.
Blow down, no.
Sure.
Good job.
This guy is tough.
Rush down.
She is spinning.
Eagle eye.
Can we get a break? Topple combo? That's good.
I'm rolling smash.
Alright, got break on. Top of that bad boy.
Double
spinning.
Yeah, this guy's not too bad now that he's not blocking all of our attacks.
Hey, you detected it!
Aqua break.
Aqua break?
Jaguar
flash! Top of
you should have shot!
We don't know that!
Yeah.
Yeah, rolling smash!
Butterfly blade!
Aqua break!
Do another topple.
Eagle eye!
As long as we can keep him in this, we should be fine. Oh, he's enraged now. And we definitely need to focus on keeping him toppled and broken. Or broken. There you go. See how you like this, homie. And now for the chain attack.
We're up, Gramps.
Ha! Astounding.
Get him, Nia.
Here I come. Ready or go not.
Raging Tiger.
Vandham, show us what you got.
Yep, step aside.
Deathwing.
Magnificent. Roar! Chain attack finished.
Zero elemental burst.
Hmm.
I'm knocked down, but he's almost done. Gotta be careful though, he is enraged.
Rolling smash.
Healing halo.
Go for it.
You're done,
flame. Nova.
Victory is mine.
Knock him down. Yeah, there we go. Alright, we should be able to finish him from here. Nice job, team. Protecting the innocents.
Who are you?
The Aegis.
The color of that crystal?
That's right, you better run.
Not good. He'll be bringing others before long.
The rumors about Pyra must have traveled pretty far. Even grunts like him have heard them.
Sorry. I guess I should have used the cloak.
But who spread rumors?
From what I hear, it's some fancy pants Nopon merchant.
A Nopon merchant?
Excuse me, Mr. Van Damme.
Huh? Oh, well, if it isn't Iona! You grew a fair bit. How's Grandpa Cole doing?
Oh, Grandpa Cole?
Ah. Not too good, then.
He's dead.
Who's this?
Huh? Oh, this is Iona. That old friend of mine takes care of her.
Hi, Iona. Great to meet you.
Come on, let's beat it before those soldiers show up.
All right. So we're gonna go meet Grandpa Cole. And we gotta go up. There's some more stairs.
Is this some kind of theater?
Ooh.
Yeah. It's a theater.
We're gonna watch a play.
The guy we're here for leads the troupe here.
Ah, actors, eh?
And right now, they're in the middle of a show. Well, you wanna take a quick peek?
The Heroic Adventures of Adam. Might be interesting.
I've never been to the theater before.
Does she know Adam?
Neither has Tora.
Let's do it. Nice and quiet, though. Looks like it's pretty packed today.
Okay.
The seats look very uncomfortable.
And I saw at that time that the powers of darkness had engulfed almost everything. People and titans alike were drawn into the abyssal vortex. The apocalypse was upon us. The end was nigh. But then, despite the wounds all over his body, the great Adam stood!
O architect, grant me power! Power to banish the dark. Power to illuminate the world.
Demons.
Loyal servant of the architect, the Aegis.
It's supposed to be Pyra.
Oh, Aegis, bless me with your power. Bring light upon the world.
Neat.
Thus they defeated the darkness, but at a terrible price. Three great continents sank beneath the sea of clouds forever.
Servant of the architect, by thy power, the world is saved. For the gift you have granted us, we are eternally grateful. I shall spread thy legend far and wide. May your name live on for eternity.
So was Adam her old driver? Wonder if he's still alive. I remember Rex hinted at that earlier. Man, what's wrong, Pirate? No clapping? Didn't like that story, eh?
Kind of awkward,
yeah.
Right?
What was awkward?
I mean, that play. It was about Pyra. Must have been kind of bizarre for her, right?
I don't know. I guess.
Maybe you should go and make it right.
Make it right? How?
Idiot. Figure it out yourself.
Huh? What am I supposed to... So, the theater.
Wasn't it incredible? They had the cloth moving just like real clouds. How do you think they did that?
Huh? Yeah. The clouds are pretty cool. They were so... cloudy?
Ow! What are you saying, Bonehead?
There's no need for that. I don't know what to say in a situation like this.
Just ask her how it made her feel.
Coming in, old fella. Crikey. Still collecting the junk, are ya?
Watch it, you bruiser. Don't make fun of a man's hobbies.
Some greeting for your old comrade.
Comrade?
Yeah. I was a freelancer before the firm got going. Believe it or not, me and this old fella tore up a good few battlefields in our day.
We sure did. And thanks to that bleeding heart of yours, we almost never got paid.
Says the guy in the theater troupe. You can't be raking in much dough either.
Well, what can I do for you, friend?
Cole. You're old, ain't ya? Old enough to know how you cross over to the world tree. Get to Elysium, I mean.
Elysium? But why would you want to go there?
The Aegis. That's why.
That core crystal. So the Aegis is back amongst us. Who is your driver?
I am.
Little Rex.
You? But you're... so young.
How about it, old man? Do you know the way or not?
I dare say if you've trekked all the way here to ask me, you've already tried going yourselves.
Yeah, but we couldn't make it.
Leviathan blocked our way.
No wonder. No one can get to the tree. Well, that thing's guarding the way there. It won't let anyone past. But a long time ago, there was a man who went up the tree. Met the architect, too.
There was? Really?
Yeah. I'll wager anything. He's got an idea how to get there again. You should try asking him.
Well, who was it? Please, tell us. I've got to get to Elysium, no matter the cost.
Well, I can tell you, but first I'd like to have a word with her, if I may. With the Aegis.
Privately?
With Pyra?
Of course.
Please, through here.
Better not touch her or do anything funny.
Mr. Cole, right? You wrote that play, didn't you?
I hope it didn't stir up any painful memories.
No. Some of them are...
She's getting red.
You know, you're not very convincing. I'm sorry, I really am. I just wanted people to know about that time. Show people how we were back in those days. Really get it across to them. Will you be using it again? That power?
I don't know yet.
I just don't know if this world can take it a second time.
I know that. I'd never use it if there was another way. This is what I hope for. But...
That man's the only one who knows how to get to where you're going. Do you think you can make it to him? I just wanted to make sure.
We can. I mean, it's my destiny.
Yeah. That boy who's with you.
His name's Rex. He's a good person. With a kind heart.
Reminds me of a certain someone.
Adam, maybe.
Okay, then. I'll help you out.
Thank you, Minoth.
Minoth. I'd almost forgotten that name.
Well, she knows him,
now,
too.
Now then, where did it get to?
Grandpa!
Old man, you okay?
I'm fine. I'll be fine in a second. Seriously, don't mind me.
I'm good.
Nah, we better call it a day, old timer. I'm sorry, fella.
Yeah, okay. But come back again tomorrow, will ya? There's something I want to give you.
Come on. I know a place we
you
can
You better
rest.
Not die before we get back. Anyway, to the end. Oops. Ooh, today stays on the house for old time's sake. Yes, let's rest. Ah, these douchebags.
Well, I'll be. It's just one blast from the past after another today.
What's that dude's name? Malice.
You probably guessed, but we're not here for a reunion.
Just as well. The Aegis is gone already. How disappointing for you, comrade.
Still an asshole.
Despite the years taking their toll, I'll wager all the doctors in this town are quacks, and all the blades are blunt. Abrona and I... We could fix that stagnant ether flow with a minimum of bother. What do you say? You could still have a lot of good years ahead of you. I mean, I won't deny there'd be a certain quid pro quo involved. But old man, just think of the benefits. Come. Can't you lend us your expertise here? Do so, and you could live for a long, long time.
You know, friend, I'm not as attached to my life as I used to be. Maybe I've had enough.
Your little lost souls will be simply inconsolable.
The kids? No. They're strong.
This is becoming a farce. A horrendously cliched one at that. Break a leg.
What's that?
Hey, don't be shy. You heard everything we said, didn't you?
Lyanna.
Can you really help, Grandpa?
Why, Grandpa. Of course. We can help. That is, if you can help us. Can you do that for your grandfather?
Dreaming about Elysium again?
This is... You can't come here.
Charming. So you're making the rules now, huh?
You didn't come here to talk about the old days, did you?
We've snatched Menoth's little brat.
No.
Meet me at the place of your awakening. You remember it, right? Oh, and come alone.
What? No, Pyra. Can't go off by yourself.
In the loo, I guess.
Old man, what happened?
Iona, she's gone. It must have been them.
Who's them?
After you went, Malos and some other guy paid me a visit.
Malos was here.
Who was the other guy?
Didn't catch his name, but he had red glasses.
That's Akos. But what would he want with Iona?
Wait, Nia. Where's Pyra?
She wasn't there when I woke up. What? No one's seen her?
No.
Pyra. Maybe she realized what was going on with Iona.
Well, knowing those two, it's not unthinkable.
That girl. Trying to save her on her own.
Where's she gone? Didn't she leave a note?
No. I'd have noticed.
I know. I think it could be Alethro Ruins.
Alethro Ruins?
It's where Adam led his army of resistance from, 500 years ago. It's the place where the Aegis woke up, too. It must be that Malos is trying to lure her down there. I'm sure of it.
Cole, tell us how to get there.
It's at the top of the Great Stairway.
Van Damme.
Hey, fella. Take care of this old man for us.
Yes.
Let's move. If we go now, maybe we can catch up to her.
Right, I don't want to fight these guys without my Aegis. Ah, no Pyra. So sad. But alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and end this video here. Thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching my Xenoblade Chronicles 2 playthrough. If you're enjoying the series like I am, subscribe to my channel, and I'll make sure to have more videos up soon for you guys.